Elbow Day. It's the largest one-day event in the Dakotas, and there is something uniquely South Dakota about this homecoming tradition. Your financial status and social standing mean nothing. All that matters is your passion and loyalty for the yellow and blue. The legacy of Beards and Bums continues today as third-ranked South Dakota State takes the field for its conference opener against the Salukis of Southern Illinois. Four wide, two left, two right, and Williams, the big Wildcat quarterback, to the left of Lyles. Third and four, waist-high shotgun snap, and he's sacked. He had no chance to get rid of that football. The blitzing linebacker, Logan Backus, rides him to the turf. Kare Lyles, the quarterback, in the shotgun. Elliott to his left. Three-step drop, steps up, and he's sacked. Back at the 46-yard line. Now he's in motion right to left. They'll flip it to him on the jet sweep, and Wilson tripped up and fumbled the football at the 20-yard line, and the Salukis have jumped on it. Off the right hash, will attempt a 31-yard field goal try into the student section. The snap is down, the hold is good, the kick is on its way, and it is good just inside the left upright. Daniel aligns wide right, third and three at the 42 of his own territory. Three-step drop, down the middle, Kay Johnson makes the catch, running away from tacklers. 20, left seam 10, 5, touch, down, Jackrabbits. Third down and one, Williams will keep. Student body left, and he had no shot. He had nothing going left, he turned right, and Logan Backus was waiting on him with open arms. 12:25, second quarter. Salukis third and 20 at the Jacks 46. Kyle's a three-step out of the gun. The pocket collapses, and he'll be sacked back inside his own territory. Coons, the back is Strawn Jr. First and 10, 32. Strawn Jr. running right 30, breaks the tackle 25, angling right 20, and he's brought down at the SIU 15. Inside the left hash, this is a 39-yard field goal try. Vinatieri's kick is on the way, a ton of distance, and he got it. On a play to the boundary or on a first down till the ball is spotted. Lyles to throw in the gun, steps up, evades pressure, rolling right side, throws it for the end zone, and it is caught in the end zone. The tight end, Nigel Kilby. They converted a huge fourth down on their touchdown drive. Lyles out of the gun, looking to throw. Now the pocket collapses, and he's sacked. That is number 97, Reese Winkleman. Yonke wide left. Shotgun snap, give to Gibbs. Here's Pierre Strawn Jr. running right through a crease, 40, 45 midfield, and he may go. 40, 30, 20, 10, touch, down, Jackrabbits. Second down and 10, Salukis from their own 24. Lyles takes the shotgun snap, a play fake, and his pressure is going to ride him to the turf again. The tight end, Cal Hart, four down lineman for the Salukis on third and five. The handoff, Strawn Jr., first down and more. 40, midfield, left sideline of the 40, 35, and he's finally out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Daniel is the back on the right hip of the quarterback. Gibbs takes the shotgun, waist-high snap, pump fake. He'll throw it towards the short corner of the end zone. Underthrown, but it doesn't matter. Jackson Yonke makes the adjustment and hauls it in. Touch down, Jackrabbits.
But here lately, the Jacks have been able to defend well.
So on third down, Lyles to throw, deep down the middle, stepping in front and picking it off is Michael Griffin II, running left 40, 35, and he is hit down at the Saluki 30-yard line. First career interception for the junior out of Cottage Grove, Minnesota. Trips to the left side of the formation, first and goal. Gibbs bumped into Strong, but threw a screen left side to Jackson Yonke, who was able to avoid a tackle into the end zone. Touch down, Jackrabbits. Williams will take a direct snap with two lead blockers on fourth and short, runs right, and he got stood up. He never had a prayer. Rosabohm and Backus, the co-captains, lead the way. Third-ranked South Dakota State outscores the visiting Southern Illinois Salukis 19-0 in the second half to rally from a one-point halftime deficit. And your final score on Hobo Day, SDSU 28, Southern Illinois 10.